Does it snow in Saudi Arabia? Snow was first reported in northern parts of Saudi Arabia on the 23rd of November. As of the 22nd of December 2016, snow had also fallen in Israel, Syria, and other parts of the Middle East. Snow has occasionally occurred in Saudi Arabia in previous winters. In 2013, a video of a man somersaulting in snow there circulated on social media.